Meghan Markle and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, are both tipped to announce the arrival of new royal babies next year, it is believed, despite Prince Harry's decision to limit the amount of children he has with the Duchess of Sussex. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have reportedly been on a secret trip to Ibiza this week, with baby in tow, to celebrate the Duchess' 38th birthday. Earlier this year, the royal pair were all smiles as they welcomed baby Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, and the prince has since announced the couple will not have more than two children. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William also became parents for the third time last year, welcoming Prince Louis in April 2018. Despite so many additions to the list of royal babies recently, the bookies have now slashed the odds on two royal babies being born in 2020. Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton are both tipped by the bookies to give birth next year at odds of just 3/1. Alex Appity of Ladbrokes said, "We're anticipating a huge year for the royals in 2020 with not one but two new additions seemingly on their way." Although the bookmakers seem confident both will welcome new babies next year, both mothers seem very busy with their new offspring. It may be a little early for Meghan Markle to be thinking of having another baby, having only given birth to baby Archie on May 6 this year. And her husband Prince Harry has also revealed he is not keen on having too many children. In an interview for the September issue of Vogue, which was edited by the Duchess of Sussex herself, the Duke of Sussex stated he will have two, maximum, when asked about plans for growing his royal family. As for the Duchess of Cambridge, Kate Middleton is already busy with her three children, Prince George, 6, Princess Charlotte, 4, and Prince Louis, 1. Yet some are hopeful she will follow the Queen and have four children of her own. A royal insider told the Daily Mail in May that the Duchess of Cambridge was keen to have another baby. They told the publication, "She is prepared to put herself through another pregnancy even though they have been complicated by severe morning sickness in the past." Kate is known to have suffered with hyperemesis gravidarum, a severe form of morning sickness, throughout her three pregnancies. According to the NHS website, hyperemesis gravidarum is much worse than the normal nausea and vomiting associated with pregnancy. Some women report being sick up to 50 times a day, and low blood pressure, hypertension, when standing can be symptomatic of the illness. The NHS state if someone has previously suffered with hyperemesis gravidarum in one pregnancy, they are likely to suffer from it again in another pregnancy. Kate was hospitalized due to the illness on more than one occasion while carrying her children, which may mean the Duchess would choose not to have another baby. Kate Middleton and Prince William are reportedly expecting their fourth baby. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are already parents to three adorable royal children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. However, fans are still expecting them to make another baby announcement, and they may do so soon. William and Kate are expecting their fourth child, a palace source told. The insider also revealed a surprising detail about Middleton's rumored fourth pregnancy. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge reportedly determined their baby's gender. "It's a girl." With their first three children, Kate and Wills wanted it to be a surprise, but this time they thought it would be fun to enjoy the planning process, so they decided to buck tradition and learn the sex. The publication claimed that Prince William and Middleton aren't ready to make an official announcement yet. However, they have already shared the news with their friends and family. Queen Elizabeth II is reportedly thrilled for the Cambridge's upcoming addition and loves the fact that history is repeating itself. Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip have four children. The source added that unlike her first three pregnancies, she is not experiencing morning sickness yet and her cravings have changed. She can't get enough of spicy foods. Meanwhile, Prince William goes of his way to ensure that Middleton gets everything she wants. New Idea reported earlier that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are expecting a baby girl. There are talks that Middleton is expecting, and all signs suggest that an official announcement from Kensington Palace is imminent. Princess Charlotte has reportedly been asking for a sister to play with. Also, Middleton sees Princess Charlotte and Prince George's bond, and she wants Prince Louis to have a sister close to his age, too. Phil Dampier is also convinced that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are likely to have a new addition to their family. I always thought Kate wanted to have three children because she comes from a family of three siblings, but now I'm convinced she's delighted to have four, Dampier said.